Shahid Kapoor was approached for a dance come stunt show Dare to Dance, says sources. The actor turned it down, saying he did not want to make his TV debut at this stage of his career. An insider says that Shahid felt it was too soon for him to start a career on television right now. Akshay Kumar will now jit the show that will feature Hrithik Ghanjani, Kuwar Amar and winners from the last two seasons of Dance India Dance and will be shot in South Africa starting July 23rd. Well, it would be nice to see Khiladi Kumar again on the small screen. After all, he did do an absolutely amazing job in Fear Factor. Though Akshay is not really known for his dancing skills, it would be interesting to see him judge other people's dance skills. We guess we will have to wait and watch to see how this turns out to be.